everyone. So I wanted to come on and talk to you guys because I know I promised you guys that I would talk about the whole entire Malika Northwest situation. You guys know we watched the episode of the Kardashians last week, and Northwest gave Malika the little side eye, the bombastic side eye. So I wanted to come on and talk to you guys about it.
You gonna go get a copy of the lease?
Okay. I wanted to come on and talk about this with you guys because there's some drama, okay? And I kind of think I understand why she gave her the side eye. So if that interests you in this card chat, keep on watching.
She want that bag, I get that cash, smoking that gas, I get that bag, she want that bag, I get that bag, I get that cash, smoking that gas, she want that bag, I get that cash.
So welcome back, everyone. My name is April Butcher. I'm your mother on social, and I come do these little card chats to give you a little common sense commentary when it comes to things happening in the world, in pop culture, and in these internet streets. So if that interests you, definitely hit that subscribe button, like this video, and let's get into the Kardashian caca. So this is more Northwest caca than Kardashian caca. So as you guys saw, it was like viral everywhere that that Northwest has shaded Malika when they were meeting up at Scott's house to watch American Horror Story. They were watching Kim do American Horror Story, and I'm sorry if the air is loud or whatever, I'm gonna tone it down. But we saw Northwest give the little side eye, right? And everybody was like, oh, that's disrespectful, like, you know, whatever. But I feel a lot of times when kids do stuff like that, number one, the parent is giving them permission to express themselves in that type of manner, without a level of respect. And number two, the parent has been talking about that person. So once we saw that episode, which was, I think, episode, I can't remember what episode it was, if it was episode 3 or 4, I don't know, I think it was 3. We saw that episode, and then a new episode aired this past Thursday, okay? And Malika was there again. And Malika was on the show talking about how she wants to have another baby, she's willing to go to a sperm bank and get a sperm donor. And Khloé was talking about how Malika has always wanted to have more kids and whatever. They went as far as even calling Rob to see if Rob would, I guess, sleep with Malika to have a baby or whatever. And Rob is happy with Dream. I don't think Rob Kardashian is going to have any more kids. I think he's done, okay? So Rob was telling Malika, like, I'm all effed out, okay? So they were laughing or whatever, and Khloé told them to, you know, table that topic till later. They'll talk about it later, blah, blah, blah. So I guess Khloé wanted to talk to him about it off camera. Then Khloé goes with Malika over to the sperm banks. They do this whole entire scenario where they talk together. Then they brought Malika on again later on in the show with Chris, Scott, Khloé, and Malika to talk about it again. So I was thinking to myself, like, why is Malika on here? Why is Malika part of this storyline? And then it hit me. This is why I believe Northwest was side-eyeing Malika. If you guys remember when they first wanted Scott to come on to the new series on Hulu, Scott was fighting back and forth and he wanted to be paid. And remember, they paid Scott allegedly $3 million to be on the new seasons of the Kardashians. All the time when we were doing Keeping Up with the Kardashians, I don't believe Malika and her sister Khadijah was really being paid to be on the show. They were just happy to be on the show. This was publicity for them. This was an opportunity for them to get their names out and stuff, right? Well, I believe this go around, Malika was like, I need to be paid. If I'm going to come on this show and Scott was paid, I want to be paid. And y'all know Kim running that show like that's her show. So what if Kim was talking about Malika behind her back, talking about who does she think she is? She's not a Kardashian. Why does she think she needs to be paid? Why does she need to be paid X amount of dollars? Because y'all trying to use this girl true life experience as a storyline on y'all show to keep people watching. So stop with the bull crap. And Kim always talking in front of that child. And a lot of people was attacking Khloé because they felt like, oh, Khloé was saying, oh, I like your sign, I. That's not why Khloé said that, I believe. This is just me. Common sense, okay? No, I wasn't there, but this is common sense. When you've been in enough conversations as a kid, or you've been corrected as a kid, or you've been in experiences with adults, you understand how the code works. Khloé said that to show that she noticed it, because Kim was over there kikiing with Malika like she ain't even said nothing, like she didn't even notice that Nart did that. Okay, so that's Khloé's slick way of telling Nart, I saw what you just did. Y'all have not noticed this season how Kim keeps saying that Khloé don't play with her kids, like Khloé is like a drill sergeant, she don't play, she corrects her kids, and that Courtney doesn't, Courtney lets her kids do whatever they want, and Kim threatened her kids with splitting herself into different pieces and parts. Okay, she said that on this past episode. So at the end of the day, that in my opinion, I don't think Khloé was condoning what Nart did. She acknowledged what she did and that she saw it. And I believe that Khloé probably even pulled Nart off aside and had a conversation with her off camera. Trust and believe. Because that was very distasteful and very ugly. And Khloé saw it. And that's why she said that. Because sometimes as adults we'll say like, girl, I saw your little side eye. I saw your little like that. And then you pull them off aside and you talk to them. So at the end of the day, I don't think Khloé was condoning that type of behavior. That was a way for her to correct it in front of Kim. Because y'all know how Kim be. It's just something, I don't know. It's just something about Kim that I feel like Kim don't want nobody to correct her children. She just want them children to just run loose and do whatever. She wants the kids as being a mom, as being a way to tote it as her being a mom. But the responsibility of it all is not coming across on camera like she wants the responsibility of it all. It's cute for all the Mother's Day wishes and all of that type of stuff and the fanfare and her having four kids and having four kids with Kanye West on top of that and getting all that child support. But at the end of the day, the responsibility of it all, your kids wanting your attention, your kids wanting your time, you having to actually raise these children, she don't want nothing to do with that. Okay? She needs her time to herself on her birthday for herself. Girl, if you want time for yourself on your birthday, you should have scheduled you a trip. You should have took you a trip and leave them kids with Khloé or Courtney. And that's another weird thing. I don't really be seeing them leaving their kids with each other. What is up with that? What is seriously up with that? Y'all don't trust each other to watch y'all kids? Y'all are weird. I'm not like that with my family. Like, I actually, like, take care of my family's kids. It's just weird. I'm looking at these cars acting like they don't know how to drive. But anyway, y'all sign up in the comment section down below. Do you think that the reason why Northwest was side-eyeing Malika is because Malika was asking for more money and Kim was around talking about Malika? Do you think that's what it is? Let me know, because I believe that's what it is. Malika was like, I'm not coming on there spreading my business and looking thirsty and dumb and not being paid for it. Them days of they friends showing up and not being paid for stuff, them days is over with. Now her lifers, maybe they like to be around and don't get paid for Jake. Okay? But y'all know Kim. Kim always talking about somebody behind their back and petty AF. Okay? So at the end of the day, that's my story. That's why I think she was doing it, because she heard her mama conversation and heard Malika, her mama saying Malika probably want more money to be on the show, and then she came up in there with the side eye. Malika and Khadijah really was Kim's friends. They were more Khloé's friends. This is the next entrance. They were more Khloé's friends than Kim's friends ever. So, whatever. Like, as long as Chloe love him and like him, I love him and like him too. Hell. With that being said, you guys, sign off in the comment section down below. Let me know what you think. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.